Take control of your diabetes journey with Nature's Powerhouse, 20 superfoods that helped manage my diabetes. Discover the delicious and nutritious secrets to better blood sugar control and overall health. Embark on a transformative path to managing diabetes like never before with our curated guide from vibrant berries bursting with antioxidants to hearty legumes packed with fiber. Explore the diverse array of nature's gifts that can empower you to take charge of your health journey. Let's delve into the world of superfoods and uncover the keys to thriving with diabetes. Number 20. Beans. Beans, including varieties like black beans, kidney beans, and lentils, are considered superfoods for managing diabetes due to their high fiber and protein content, as well as their low glycemic index. Research published in the Journal of the American College of Nutrition in 2012 suggests that incorporating beans into the diet can help improve blood sugar control and reduce the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. The soluble fiber found in beans helps slow down the absorption of glucose in the bloodstream, preventing spikes in blood sugar levels. Additionally, beans are rich in plant-based protein, which can help promote satiety and weight management, both crucial factors in diabetes management. Including beans in meals as a staple protein source can provide numerous health benefits and support diabetes management effectively. Number 19. Shrimp. Shrimp, a popular seafood choice, is considered a superfood for managing diabetes due to its low carbohydrate content and high protein content. Studies have shown that including shrimp in a balanced diet can contribute to improved blood sugar control and overall health. Research published in the Journal of the American College of Nutrition in 2015 suggests that incorporating seafood, such as shrimp, into a Mediterranean-style diet may help lower the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. Additionally, shrimp is rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which have been associated with reduced inflammation and improved insulin sensitivity. Including shrimp in meals as a lean protein source can provide valuable nutrients while supporting diabetes management and promoting heart health. Number 18. Eggs. Eggs are regarded as a superfood for managing diabetes due to their high protein content and beneficial effects on blood sugar control. Research published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition in 2015 showed that consuming eggs as part of a low-carbohydrate diet helped improve glycemic control and insulin sensitivity in individuals with type 2 diabetes. Additionally, eggs are rich in nutrients like vitamin D and choline, which are important for overall health and may help reduce the risk of complications associated with diabetes. Despite previous concerns about their cholesterol content, recent studies suggest that dietary cholesterol from eggs does not significantly impact blood cholesterol levels in most people. Incorporating eggs into your diet as a source of protein can provide numerous health benefits and support effective diabetes management. Number 17. Spinach. Spinach is considered a superfood for managing diabetes due to its low glycemic index and high nutrient content. Rich in vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants, spinach offers numerous health benefits for individuals with diabetes. Research published in the Journal of the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics in 2011 suggests that consuming leafy green vegetables like spinach may be associated with a lower risk of developing type 2 diabetes. Additionally, spinach is high in dietary fiber, which helps regulate blood sugar levels by slowing down the absorption of glucose in the bloodstream. Incorporating spinach into meals as a salad base, side dish, or ingredient in soups and smoothies can provide essential nutrients and support diabetes management effectively. Number 16. Maca. Maca, a root vegetable native to the Andes Mountains, is increasingly recognized as a superfood that may aid in managing diabetes. Although research specifically on maca and diabetes is limited, studies suggest that maca may offer potential benefits for blood sugar control and overall health. One study published in the journal Evidence-Based Complementary and Alternative Medicine in 2015 found that supplementation with maca extract improved glucose tolerance and reduced blood sugar levels in mice with diet-induced obesity. Additionally, maca is rich in antioxidants and bioactive compounds, which may help reduce inflammation and oxidative stress associated with diabetes complications. While more research is needed to fully understand maca's effects on diabetes, incorporating it into your diet as a supplement or adding it to smoothies and baked goods may offer potential benefits for diabetes management. Number 15, berries. Berries, such as blueberries, strawberries, and raspberries, are celebrated as superfoods for managing diabetes due to their low glycemic index and high antioxidant content. Studies have shown that consuming berries regularly can help improve blood sugar control and reduce the risk of diabetes-related complications. A study published in the Journal of Nutritional Biochemistry in 2013 found that participants who consumed a diet rich in berries experienced improvements in insulin sensitivity and reduced inflammation markers compared to those who did not consume berries. Additionally, the antioxidants present in berries, particularly anthocyanins, have been linked to improved insulin sensitivity and reduced oxidative stress. Incorporating berries into your diet as a snack, topping, or part of a balanced meal can provide delicious flavor while supporting diabetes management and overall health. Number 14, flax seeds. Flax seeds are considered a superfood for managing diabetes due to their high fiber content and beneficial effects on blood sugar control. A study published in the Journal of Dietary Supplements in 2016 demonstrated that flax seed supplementation reduced fasting blood glucose levels and improved insulin sensitivity in individuals with type 2 diabetes. Additionally, flax seeds are rich in alpha-linolenic acid, ALA, an omega-3 fatty acid that has been associated with reduced inflammation and improved cardiovascular health in people with diabetes. The soluble fiber in flax seeds forms a gel-like substance in the digestive tract, slowing down the absorption of carbohydrates and helping to stabilize blood sugar levels. Incorporating flax seeds into your diet by adding them to smoothies, yogurt, or oatmeal can provide valuable nutrients and support effective diabetes management. Number 13, broccoli. Broccoli, a cruciferous vegetable, is hailed as a superfood for managing diabetes due to its low carbohydrate content, high fiber content, and abundance of beneficial nutrients. Rich in vitamins C and K, as well as folate and antioxidants, broccoli offers numerous health benefits, including potential support for blood sugar control. A study published in the journal Diabetes Research and Clinical Practice in 2018 found that consumption of broccoli sprout extract improved insulin sensitivity and reduced insulin resistance in adults with type 2 diabetes. Additionally, the fiber in broccoli helps slow down the absorption of glucose in the bloodstream, contributing to more stable blood sugar levels. Incorporating broccoli into meals, whether steamed, roasted, or added to salads and stir fries, can provide valuable nutrients and support diabetes management and overall health. Number 12, bell peppers. Bell peppers, known for their vibrant colors and crunchy texture, are regarded as superfoods for managing diabetes due to their low carbohydrate content and high levels of vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants. These colorful vegetables are rich in vitamin C, which may help improve insulin sensitivity and reduce inflammation associated with diabetes. Additionally, bell peppers contain fiber, which aids in digestion and helps regulate blood sugar levels. A study published in the Journal of Medicinal Food suggests that the antioxidants present in bell peppers may have protective effects against diabetes-related complications by reducing oxidative stress. Incorporating bell peppers into your meals, whether raw in salads or cooked in stir-fries and soups, can provide valuable nutrients and support diabetes management and overall health. Number 11, chia seeds. Chia seeds are considered a superfood for managing diabetes due to their high fiber content and beneficial effects on blood sugar control. A study published in the Journal of Nutritional Science and Vitaminology in 2015 demonstrated that chia seed consumption resulted in lower postprandial blood glucose levels in individuals with type 2 diabetes. The soluble fiber in chia seeds forms a gel-like substance when mixed with water, slowing down the absorption of carbohydrates and helping to stabilize blood sugar levels. Additionally, chia seeds are rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which have been associated with improved insulin sensitivity and reduced inflammation. Incorporating chia seeds into your diet by adding them to smoothies, oatmeal, or yogurt can provide valuable nutrients and support effective diabetes management. Number 10. Guava. Guava is celebrated as a superfood for its remarkable nutritional profile and potential benefits in managing diabetes. Rich in dietary fiber, vitamins, and antioxidants, guava offers several advantages for individuals with diabetes. Research published in the journal Nutrition and Metabolism suggests that the consumption of guava leaf extract may help lower blood sugar levels and improve insulin resistance in individuals with prediabetes or type 2 diabetes. Additionally, guava has a low glycemic index, meaning it has minimal impact on blood sugar levels, making it a suitable fruit choice for diabetes management. Incorporating guava into your diet can provide essential nutrients while potentially contributing to better blood sugar control and overall health for individuals managing diabetes. Number 9. Grapefruit. Grapefruit is considered a superfood for managing diabetes due to its low glycemic index and high fiber content. Studies have shown that consuming grapefruit can help improve insulin resistance and lower blood sugar levels. A study published in the journal Metabolism found that participants who consumed half a fresh grapefruit before meals experienced significant reductions in insulin levels and improved insulin sensitivity compared to those who did not consume grapefruit. Additionally, the antioxidants present in grapefruit may help reduce inflammation and lower the risk of heart disease, which is often associated with diabetes. Incorporating grapefruit into your diet as part of a balanced meal plan may contribute to better blood sugar control and overall health for individuals with diabetes. Number 8. Coconut. Coconut is regarded as a superfood that can aid in managing diabetes due to its unique composition of medium-chain fatty acids, MCFAs, and fiber content. Research suggests that MCFAs can be metabolized more efficiently by the body, potentially leading to improved insulin sensitivity and better blood sugar control. A study published in the Asia-Pacific Journal of Clinical Nutrition indicated that the consumption of coconut oil, rich in MCFAs, helped reduce waist circumference and improved lipid profiles in women with abdominal obesity, a common risk factor for type 2 diabetes. Additionally, coconut contains dietary fiber, which can slow down the absorption of sugar in the bloodstream and contribute to stable blood sugar levels. Including coconut in your diet, whether in the form of coconut oil, milk, or shredded coconut, may offer benefits for diabetes management and overall health. Number 7. Raspberries and blackberries. Raspberries and blackberries are considered superfoods for managing diabetes due to their low glycemic index and high fiber content. These berries are rich in antioxidants, particularly anthocyanins, which have been linked to improved blood sugar control. A study published in the Journal of Nutritional Biochemistry found that rats fed a diet supplemented with blackberry extract experienced lower blood sugar levels and improved insulin sensitivity compared to a control group. Another study published in Nutrition Research observed that participants who consumed a beverage containing raspberry ketones experienced reductions in body weight, insulin resistance, and blood sugar levels. Incorporating raspberries and blackberries into your diet can provide a delicious and nutritious way to help manage diabetes and promote overall health. Number 6. Zucchini. Zucchini, often overlooked but incredibly nutritious, is considered a superfood for managing diabetes due to its low carbohydrate content and high fiber and water content. Its low glycemic index means it won't cause spikes in blood sugar levels, making it an excellent choice for those with diabetes. Additionally, zucchini is rich in vitamins C and A, as well as minerals like potassium and magnesium, which support overall health and may help improve insulin sensitivity. While research specifically focusing on zucchini and diabetes management is limited, its nutritional profile and low impact on blood sugar levels make it a valuable addition to a diabetes-friendly diet. Incorporating zucchini into meals such as stir-fries, salads, or spiralized as a pasta alternative can contribute to better blood sugar control and overall well-being for individuals managing diabetes. Number 5. Goji berries. Goji berries, often hailed as a superfood, offer several benefits for managing diabetes. These berries are packed with antioxidants, including polysaccharides and carotenoids, which have been shown to improve blood sugar control and insulin sensitivity. A study published in the Journal of Agricultural and Food Chemistry found that diabetic mice fed a diet supplemented with goji berry extract experienced reductions in blood sugar levels and improved glucose tolerance compared to a control group. Additionally, goji berries contain fiber and essential nutrients that can help regulate blood sugar levels and promote overall health. Incorporating goji berries into your diet as a snack or adding them to smoothies and salads can be a flavorful way to support diabetes management and enhance well-being. Number 4. Pumpkin. Pumpkin, including varieties like butternut squash, is hailed as a superfood for its impressive nutritional profile and potential benefits in managing diabetes. Rich in fiber, vitamins, and antioxidants, pumpkin offers several advantages for individuals with diabetes. Research published in the journal Nutrients suggests that the consumption of pumpkin extract may help improve insulin sensitivity and regulate blood sugar levels in individuals with diabetes. Additionally, pumpkin has a low glycemic index, meaning it causes a slower increase in blood sugar levels after consumption. Incorporating pumpkin into your diet can provide essential nutrients while potentially contributing to better blood sugar control and overall health for individuals managing diabetes. Whether roasted, pureed, or used in soups and stews, pumpkin is a versatile and nutritious addition to any meal plan aimed at diabetes management. Number 3. Potatoes. Potatoes, often criticized for their high carbohydrate content, may still have a place in managing diabetes when consumed in moderation and prepared healthily. Despite their relatively high glycemic index, potatoes also offer beneficial nutrients such as fiber, potassium, and vitamin C, which can support overall health and potentially aid in blood sugar control. Research published in the journal Nutrients in 2016 suggests that incorporating whole potatoes, including their skin, into a meal can help reduce the glycemic response compared to consuming mashed or peeled potatoes alone. Additionally, choosing varieties like sweet potatoes or purple potatoes, which have lower glycemic indexes than white potatoes, may further mitigate blood sugar spikes. While moderation and mindful preparation are key, including potatoes as part of a balanced diet can still offer nutritional benefits for individuals managing diabetes. Number 2. Avocado. Avocado is recognized as a superfood with numerous benefits for managing diabetes. Packed with monounsaturated fats, fiber, and various essential nutrients, avocado can play a significant role in controlling blood sugar levels and improving insulin sensitivity. A study published in the Journal of Clinical Lipidology found that incorporating avocado into a meal can help regulate postprandial blood glucose levels in overweight and obese adults with insulin resistance. Furthermore, the high fiber content in avocados contributes to feelings of fullness and may aid in weight management, which is crucial for diabetes control. Including avocado in your diet as part of salads, sandwiches, or as a topping can offer delicious and nutritious support for diabetes management and overall health. Number 1. Garlic. Garlic, renowned for its distinct flavor and potent health benefits, is considered a superfood for managing diabetes due to its potential to improve insulin sensitivity and lower blood sugar levels. Allicin, a compound found in garlic, has been studied for its anti-diabetic properties. Research published in the journal Pharmacological Reports in 2017 indicated that allicin may help regulate blood glucose levels and improve insulin sensitivity in individuals with diabetes. Additionally, garlic possesses anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties, which can help reduce inflammation and oxidative stress associated with diabetes complications. Incorporating garlic into your diet, whether raw or cooked, can provide these health benefits and contribute to better blood sugar control and overall well-being for individuals managing diabetes. In conclusion, incorporating these 20 superfoods into your diet can be a game changer in managing diabetes. Embrace the power of nature's bounty and take proactive steps towards better blood sugar control and overall well-being. Your journey to a healthier, happier life starts with the foods you choose. I hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you never miss an update from me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.